So I was trying to figure out how to find a way to fix the zippers on your Rtic cooler. So what I come up with, the zipper would not line up. So what I did was I cut a hole here, pulled the zipper off, the zipper over here now, pulled it off, squeezed it together and was able to line it back up and put it back on. Now it zips and seals like it's supposed to, all the way around. And so all I do now is I put a little Gorilla adhesive over the hole, and now my cooler works great.